Bugs McGee's right here. He's just chilling. The light around there. That's not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for the lost girl. I want to fill a lost girl so that way I can upgrade some things I got. But it's kind of weird it just appeared like that. I was just right there, and then I jumped up a little bit and there he was. I don't know. But I just got done dying right here. You can see the red X. I jumped up and came up to about right here, and then he was there, and I was like, what the hell? So I just started doing dying and coming back over here, and he wasn't there, and then I just jumped up a little bit. There he was, but yeah, pretty cool. And yeah. Finally got my lost girl killed. Hell yeah. So I've been searching for her for like forever now. I finally got it, so. I think I could actually make two upgrades now that I've been kind of farming a little bit here. I think I can make the better boots and another accessory. Man. Oh well. Yeah. I think I have a lot of keys. I can actually. Oh, wrong button. I get ahead of myself there. Crossbar boots, yeah. Okay. There we go. Okay, and then there's something else I can make there. I think it's with life form, radar, and that. Stopwatch and my DPS. Okay, I got those hiding somewhere here. Okay, but then I got the Goblin Tech, which is cool. Okay, get to the chest for a minute. If I can make it to the small ass little hole. Get Goblin Tech in here. I'm not going to take that though. Stop watching. So, and shit, I also picked up a damn whoopee cushion, which is crazy. Yeah, some more Hermes boots. Rally, some flippers. See what the whoopee cushion does, I have no idea. Can't even know the damn tools in the game, so. Okay, cool. I want to make some accessories and I'll get back to you guys. Yeah, I'm just trying to cheese the evil world since I already got 400 health. I should be able to just cheese them and just kill them real quick. Pretty much. I have the sword to do it, and yeah, cool. There's my treasure bag. Here's where I do it. Windfire. Cool, I'll put that on there. There's the last address. Some stuff is like over here on the stick wall. Slowly getting some stuff done, I guess. You know, I'm just, that's my, basically my second real boss, because King's Time, I don't know if it really counts as a boss or not, but I have Thulu and the Eater of Worlds, and got them, and they're done, and I need to hurry up and do this real quick. Some kind of a sword. Thank you. Okay. We're all doing that. So I can play Skeletron. Yeah, I spent a lot of time fishing, like, you know, like 8 hours of my own time has been spent just fishing during this game, just trying to get enough crates and stuff going for, once hard mode gets here, but I think I got enough to get a good start, so I'm not going to worry about fishing anymore. A lot of accessories and pretty good fishing rods and stuff. Golly, zombie arm. Whoa, cool. I'm gonna come down in this area and mess around too. I haven't been here since the update, so I know there's new areas. I need to get some cactus. That should be really good for me to do. Queen Bee. I need to do Queen Bee before I even come over here to do this. I don't think I'll have the DPS to kill the boss. If I get like the bee's knees or something, so I have to go farm some Queen Bees. Get this arena done and go do Queen Bee, and then just get all this shit ready. Just still gotta bring in some like sunflowers and other stuff here, but I can get all that stuff in here later on. It's not a big issue. I really just want to focus on getting this main part of the arena done. I don't remember how much room I need. trying to give myself the best chance I can to win without losing. So I'm not too good at the game, so. And this is all easy shit right now too, so. Got into hard mode yet, so, well, playing expert, but I'm not on hard yet, so it's gonna be challenging for me. It always is when I play, and it takes me a long time to get through the game, so. I bought that. I really enjoy the game. It's difficult for me, but I enjoy it. This crap though. Could actually take all this shit out. Thank you. lose. So I can just hit him up and be like, you need to fly up and start fighting me. Hmm.